there on a Saturday. Welcome to our webcast. I'm meteorologist Josh Judge, and thanks for joining us here. Let's take a look at what's happening out there this weekend. As we've got a nice day with some sunshine and some clouds on the way, we're watching a front approaching, but this front really washes out as it moves through tonight, so it just brings us an increase in clouds and a chance for a passing shower or flurry during the evening hours tonight. Otherwise, we're watching diminishing clouds and increasing sunshine through our day today. And as we go through the Saturday, look for temperatures to be mostly in the 40s around the Granite State, 30s though in northern New Hampshire. A mixture of clouds and sunshine taking longest to clear away in the North Country. Clouding up tonight with that front rolling through, the slight chance of a passing rain or snow shower. And then for Sunday, decreasing clouds once again after a cloudy start. We'll see sunshine increase through the day. Monday, more of the same, and each of the next several days after today gets a little bit milder as we head into temperatures in the 50s later this week. But for today, mid to upper 40s across most of the Granite State, central New Hampshire, lower 40s, southern New Hampshire, mid to upper 40s, and northern New Hampshire, you're in the upper 30s. So a cool one on the way. Chilly tonight with mostly cloudy skies, upper 20s to the north, lower 30s elsewhere. And here's your Sunday, a couple degrees warmer anyway, upper 40s to lower 50s around with some sunshine developing after a cloudy start. So here's the extended forecast for today, your Saturday, sun and clouds, and then Sunday a little warmer out there as we make it on Sunday into the upper 40s and lower 50s. There's your Monday and Tuesday, Wednesday getting even milder. Wednesday a front rolls through. And that's why you could have a couple of showers here. It brings cooler air behind it. It gets quite chilly by late in the week. And that's your forecast. We thank you for joining us here at WMUR.com.